Medical school is a long process, 4 years of hard work and dedication, and for it all to boil down to one day, one very stressful moment where you click the refresh button on the CaRMS website and you get told where you're going to be going for the next 5 years. So it's a pretty exciting day.
We applied to a bunch of different programs and the specialties we wanted across Canada. We went to many interviews across the country. Today we found out where we got placed. This is the match day.
The last 4 years have flown by so quickly, and with Family Med, it's a two-year program, and so just thinking, you know, relative to the 4 years I've already been through, I'm sure the next 2 years are going to be pretty quick as well, so it's a little bit terrifying, very exciting though.
Getting today has been a long process. The CaRMS process in itself is stressful at times. For me, it all made it worth it on match day.
I was with three of my roommates, and we're all in medicine, all doing the match today, and we're all sitting around the kitchen table, and as the clock struck 9 o'clock, we hit go on the computer. One by one, each person got their results, and it was top choice pick, and then comes to mind, ended up getting UBC's urology, which is very fantastic, and I'm excited about that.
Well, I wanted to be a doctor since I was in grade 5. So at a very young age, I decided, and I actually wanted to be a family doctor from kind of day one in grade 5. And then I got into med school, and it was, yeah, I'm still going to be a family doc. But for me, like, family practice was always the eventual goal. It was more of a question of, where in this country will I end up?
Managed to actually end up in Nanaimo with a few of my really good friends from the program. Couldn't be more excited about that for sure.
I'm so excited for the next couple of years to come and excited to see what communities I end up practicing in, what rural communities in the future.
I think it's really nice knowing where I'm going to be living in July. My list, a lot of it was in BC, but it was all over BC. And then I had ranked out east, like Newfoundland, Halifax, Toronto. I really had no idea where I was going until I saw that computer screen refresh. But I think today it's still more the shock of, wow, like, this is where I'm going. This is where I'm going to be.
It's a new chapter, definitely, in the story of my journey through medicine, but it does feel like it's going to be a new beginning, and I'm excited to get started on July 1st.